Tony Stewart gave to me a Schlitz in a tree. On the second day of Christmas, Matt Kenseth gave to me too much time off and a Schlitz in a tree. On the third day of Christmas, Eric Almirola gave to me 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, Dale Jr. gave to me 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, Kyle Busch gave to me 5 M&Ms, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, Denny Hamlin gave to me 6 shots in the bumper, 5 peanut M&Ms, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, Chase Elliott gave to me 7 Denny Payback, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 almond M&Ms, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, Martin Truex gave to me 8 race wins, yeah, 7 Denny Payback, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 caramel M&Ms, those are my favorite, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, Tony Gibson gave to me 9 trophy bucks, 8 race wins, yeah, 7 Denny Payback, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 pretzel M&Ms, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the 10th day of Christmas, Kyle Larson gave to me 10 Darlington stripes, 9 trophy bucks, 8 race wins, yeah, 7 Denny paybacks, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 mint M&Ms, 4 months of NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, Cole Pern gave to me 11 black t-shirts, 10 Darlington stripes, 9 trophy bucks, 8 race wins, yeah, 7 Denny paybacks, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 jalapeno M&Ms, 4 months at NBC, 3 pounds of bacon, too much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. On the 12th day of Christmas, NASCAR gave to me 12 rules adjustments, 11 black t-shirts, 10 Darlington stripes, 9 trophy bucks, 8 race wins, yeah, 7 Denny payback, 6 shots in the bumper, 5 pounds of M&Ms, look out, Gennaro, 4 months of NBC, 3 months of bacon, too darn much time off, and a Schlitz in a tree. Thank you very much, everybody. You've been a lovely audience.